an historic building goes up in flames.
We were on the scene as the old Dunjee Middle School burned this morning. It's at Northeast 42nd and Adair near Spencer. KOCO's Naveen Dhaliwal is live with the late breaking update. Naveen?
Well, thanks, Paul. Burnt pages like this one from a textbook have been found all over the school property. This school housed hundreds of students over decades, but tonight it's in ruins and only the memories are left.
Sky 5 catches a plume of smoke filling the air. As the chopper hovers above, the fire is fierce. Flames swallow parts of the former Dunjee Senior High School. 16-year-old Zach Archer stood nearby, catching every move the fire made.
We got here when it first started, so it wasn't as bad as it is now.
Zach caught firefighters pouring water on the burning school building, hoping the fire would call it quits. After some time, victory.
We do have the main part of the fire knocked down and just hitting hot spots and mopping up at this time.
And though the fire scene may look destructive, some good news.
Right now, we do not know the cause of the fire. We have no civilian injuries, no firefighter injuries.
And again, the fire chief was just saying they don't know the cause, and the fire investigators were here trying to figure that out. They also tried to tell us that they're trying to determine the estimate of the damages as well. Reporting live in Spencer, Naveen Dhaliwal, KOCO Eyewitness News 5.
Naveen, thank you. We can tell you that building has been sitting empty since 1972.